last words?
Yeah, you guys suck.
Ready, aim!
Killed by our own men. Couldn't see this coming.
Hello? Anybody here? Anybody alive?
No?
Good! Blue sucks!
I don't think Simmons and Griff would have switched to blue team, but if they did, it might explain why they all died.
Wait.
What?
Hey, don't we get a last request? You know, anything like that?
What do you want?
How about for starters, you suck my...
Shouldn't you at least read us our charges?
You know what you did. You were in charge of our ammunition, and you lost it all.
Don't you think it's ironic that you're about to shoot us because we don't have enough ammo? Also, lost and sold to the other team? Two totally different things.
Are you just delaying?
Yes, that's true. But it's also true that you have to read us a list of charges. It's in the Red Army Handbook, section on firing squads, subsection 2.9C. Page 94, third paragraph.
You are going to die a nerd. So sad.
You want to die in the next 2 seconds, or you want to die a nerd with me 5 minutes from now?
Well?
I'm thinking. Fine, yeah, what he said. Section whatever, whatever.
I think you're bluffing. I never read that.
Did you read the Red Army Handbook?
No.
That's because nobody has, except for him. He's memorized it.
In 3 languages.
Is that a real rule?
I have no clue. But they'll either read the book or read the charges.
Okay.
Either way, we're alive for a few more minutes.
Yeah, we decided that sounds like too much trouble. So we're just going to shoot you and say the blues did it.
Oh, wait. I didn't think about the fuck it, we're lazy option.
Yeah, I thought of it. I just didn't want to explain it. Fuck it.
Ready, weapon!
Griff, this looks like it's it. Listen, there's something I always wanted to tell you.
I have something I want to say to you too, buddy.
You first.
Ready!
It was me that stole your identity and ran up all those credit card charges at the pawn shops and peep shows. Sorry.
Aim!
Whew! I feel so much better now that I got that off my chest. So what do you want to say to me?
I seem to have forgotten. Hey, asshole, can we hurry this up?
Fire! Simmons, Griff! There you are!
Are we dead?
Well, if we are, then hell looks just like the army. Big surprise there.
I've been looking everywhere for you!
Sarge?
Yeah, what?
What in the hell are you two doing?
We're being executed by our own men, sir.
Well, cut it out. I need you guys to come with me. Command has a secret mission for us.
Who the hell is this guy?
Oh, what is this? Insubordination? Come on, you two. Let's get a move on. Where's the commanding officer?
He's right there.
Where? Behind Griff?
Sergeant Griff is our CO, sir.
Your sergeant has the same name as Griff? That's a disturbing coincidence.
No, listen to me. Griff is our commander. He was promoted to sergeant when you refused to relocate with us.
But who's in charge?
Sergeant Griff.
Okay, see, I can hear you saying words, but it's like they don't match up in a way that makes sense. Did you have a stroke?
Griff is a sergeant. He's the same rank as you now.
That's who I'm talking about. Where is he?
He's right there.
So, he's invisible.
Dude, I don't think he's physically capable of understanding what you're telling him.
Does this mean we get a new sergeant now? Awesome, because this one sucks.
God, never talk that way about a superior!
Did Sergeant just call me superior? I heard it. Simmons is a witness.
I don't even want to get involved.
What's going on in this outpost? Insubordination, invisible sergeants, and Simmons has had a stroke.
Totally counts.
You two just get in the Jeep. We're getting out of here. I'll explain on the way.
Shotgun. I outrank you. Get in the back.
Fuck.
Son, tell your sergeant I'm taking these two with me. He can call command for verification.
But you're taking us, Sergeant.
What? I can't hear you! Engine's too loud!
Cut.